gospel music, man.
Indianapolis, Indiana.
Indianapolis, Indiana in the building. He's also ambassador for two nations. He has all kind of awards. He's visited with presidents. He is the man in gospel music. He's my uncle. Ladies and gentlemen, Dr. Bobby Jones.
Well, hello, my brother. You're too much. thanks for the introduction.
Yes, sir, man. You're here. What's going on?
Oh, I'm getting ready to watch this great presentation tonight. Yeah, we're in love with Jesus.
Man, so Snoop's here tonight, man. What you think about that?
I think it's a great thing. I'm going to support him all the way. As long as he talks about Jesus, he's not happy.
That's it. Somebody said, we all farmers and we're sowing. So whoever sows, whoever waters, God will get the increase.
Yes, sir, so how you been?
Man, I'm still doing it, man. I'm following after you. I call my uncle all the time.
Yeah,
and he always says, Stephen, what are you on?
All the time he's on the phone, but I love it.
And you did a wonderful tribute to my mom who just passed, man. And I just have to say publicly, thank you so much for taking time out for that. She was one of your fans, man, and I appreciate that. It meant a lot to me, man.
Thank you, Steve Parker.
Yes, sir, man. I just want to say hi.
You look awesome. I just want to say how you like my jacket.
I love it, man. I love it.
Don't touch it. Don't touch it.
Dr. Bobby Jones, would you tell them what radio show is taking up? What?
The Steve Parker Radio Show.
Boom. Love y'all.
I'm excited.
Yeah, it's something new.
Yeah. All right.
We're extremely excited.
Dr. Jones, okay.